And God wants the church to be so established, not for the sake of establishing His church.
所以呢，上帝呢要那个山呢，这个如此的建立呢，不是只是为了要建立他的教会。
But God wants to use His church, His mountain, His people. God wants to use you and me to reach out to the cities and to the nations.
所以上帝要用他的教会、他的山呢、他的子民呢，来去接触到整个的城市、整个列国。
God wants us, when His house, to rise up strong.
上帝要他的家呢，刚强的被建立起来。
Because I really believe that God has called this church to bring a breakthrough to our city.
因为我真的相信呢，上帝要这个教会呢，能够为城市带来突破。
We have our own calling.
我们也有自己的呼召。
And this is the calling that God has called us into.
所以这个呢，就是上帝给过我们的呼召。
It's not building what you want to build.
不是要建立你想要建立的。
It's building what God wants to build.
是要建立呢上帝所要建立的。
It's not about your ministry.
不是在于你的事工。
It's about the house of the Lord.
而是关系到呢上帝的家。